very late Christmas, everyone. So, for the last part of this year, we have had a lot of new stuff going on. But first... do you like my new outfit? It's cool, isn't it? I'm glad you like it. So moving on. So the first new thing in Jorvik is snow. It looks beautiful. But it is a pain when you and your horse slip on it. The next new thing is this little guy. Everyone meet Nibbles.
What the hell is this? I was promised carrots. Where are the freaking carrots?
He really likes carrots. Finally, we have some new horses in the stable. Meet Zoro and Mila. So let's go say hi to them now. I keep them in my favorite part of the stable, with Max and Bella.
Have you told them yet?
Max, I'm not telling them about your stupid ideas.
Fine, I will tell them. I am releasing a book. It is called How to Be Your Awesomest Self, and I will be putting up the chapters on my Instagram. By the way, if you aren't following me, go follow now. I have hilarious pictures of Rose falling off, so go follow now at King Max the Awesome.
Do you have to advertise yourself in every YouTube video we make?
Yes, because I want to be famous.
Bella is right, you really are a vain idiot. See, I told you so.
I prefer the term, confident businessman.
Whatever, let's introduce our new members. Zoro, say hi to the camera.
Go away, human, or I will bite you.
Zoro doesn't really like me, but I'm sure he'll come around.
I won't.
That's what Bella said too. Yeah, and I still don't like you.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Haha, joking. LOL, that was a funny one. Okay, now Mila's turn.
Say hi to the camera.
Why is there a weirdo sleeping in my stable?
That's Maya. She is the laziest slave ever. It is so hard to find good help these days.
Can I push her?
No.
Not even a little?
No.
Fine.
So that's everyone. Now me and Lulu are going to go to the Winter Village. See you there. Hi again, we are at the Winter Village now. Lulu has a sick new outfit.
This outfit sucks. The saddle is pinching me.
Suck it up. Beauty hurts. Now let's go down the fun slide.
Oh, sugar honey iced tea.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping.
That was the worst experience of my life.
Alright, let's go find Santa Claus, because the old fart didn't give us our presents. Hey, elf.
What do you freaks want?
Take us to your leader.
No.
Why not?
Because you stink.
No, we don't.
Alright, fine. I don't know where he is.
Well then, who does?
Jumble might. When Santa disappeared, he named himself King.
Alright, let's talk to Jumble.
Look, Cookie.
Lulu, we are on a mission. No time for cookies.
Nom.
There is always time for cookies. Now where is my freaking cookie?
Alright, fine. But only for 5 minutes. Jumble, where is Santa Claus?
I will never tell you.
Where is the fat man? He owes us presents.
Santa is gone forever.
What did you do with him?
For years I was his faithful servant. All I wanted was a promotion, one small promotion, but the old man wouldn't give it to me. But now who is laughing? I am king. More ha ha ha.
How could you kidnap Santa? We will find him.
You can try.
OMG, it's Bambi.
What happened to finding Santa?
Santa can wait. Bambi is more important.
Thumper, is that you?
Do I look like Thumper to you? You must... stupid little you are. I will take those antlers and shove them up your
ahem. Sorry about that. Anyway, we couldn't find Santa.
For all we know, he is dead.
Or he doesn't exist. Ha ha ha, but that's stupid. Of course he exists.
What kind of idiot thinks he doesn't?
That's it for today, guys. See you next time.
Get away from me or I will kick you to China.
Does she wash her hair? It looks so greasy.
No, she doesn't, but we don't mention it.
Yuck, that is disgusting. Get her out of my stall.
Why am I still on this table? Can one of them wits get me off this table before I draw your blood eyes out?